What's up? Welcome to Granny Gamer. Guys and gamers, if you're watching, Ashley! Woohoo! Welcome in! Gotta play a sound alert. Just how it goes. That's for Ashley. Cause she's about that thug life. Anyway. Welcome in. Hi Calvin. How are you? OG for sure. Yeah, totally. I'm just typing in to let me know about the sound quality, sound of my voice. If it's loud enough in the game, if it's too loud, that kind of thing. Yeah. As always, just want to make sure you can hear me okay, and cool. Sweet. Okay, just checking in. So as you can see, hopefully on the upper left of your screen is a picture of my beloved, dearly beloved pug. He has since passed away. His name was Bowie, and Bowie was a rock star. Bowie is a rock star. His spirit lives on, but he passed away 4 years ago this month. So it's an honor. It's a month of honoring Bowie's spirit. And his, just everything, man. He was my best friend. So, we love you, Bowie. Let's play a song for Bowie.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
I loved him. I love him. But he was such a beautiful spirit. I think most dogs are, though. All dogs go to heaven. For sure. Swook, what up? Welcome in. How are you? Let's give a shout out to Swook.
Where the arrowhead passes between
ask him about Purple Rain. So I make opportunity. It does look like Prince.
They were playing Pokemon Legends, Arceus. Wait, was this Horizon Dawn? This looks like Horizon Dawn.
It's yeah. Prince. My first thought is he looked like Rufio from Hook.
That's yeah. I think this is Horizon Dawn, right? Nice. Is it Horizon Zero Dawn? Yeah. Sweet. That looks like a cool game. So hopefully Swook has recovered from setting his pizza on fire this morning. Apparently, while you're cooking. Hopefully everything's cleared up by now. Anyways. So it's all cleaned up. Nice. All right, good. Sounded a little bit dangerous there. You're dangerous in the kitchen, Spook. Anyways, guys, so I did update my sound alerts, and they should be more discoverable now for you guys in the chat as a panel. There are also some in the channel points, which are now called owl poops, down below on the bottom left. Channel points in Granny Gamer are owl poops, so feel free to redeem those for various and sundry rewards. And yeah, there's also some free sound alert, a lot of free sound alerts actually. So anyways, I am about to jump into The Witcher 3, and I'm nervous because this game, I don't know. Well, it's a casual playthrough. So as long as that's put out there, and Ashley is there in the background, potentially providing some tips with the walkthrough, I think we'll be okay. But in the meantime, I kind of feel like playing another sound alert just because they're fun. Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. All right. We're going to get into it. I got the game queued up. The game sound was a bit loud earlier, so it's kind of tricky with Nintendo Switch, I've noticed, to balance the sound on OBS, but Ashley liked the Come On Shake Your Body, whatever it's called, song. Anywho, let's just get into it. So I don't know what I'm doing, just FYI, with this game. All right, so be nice and be helpful, and let's just try it. Okay, gallop, hold. So we're gonna... Wait, I'm going the wrong way now. Okay, I gotta turn around. We are just at the beginning stages of the game for sure. And I have not played it since like the fall or like early fall of last year, so it's definitely been a bit. Yeah. Anyway. So I'm supposed to ask the hunter where he found the bodies. And I'm basically just following the, like, trail on the upper right there. The, you know, little white dots. The pathway, like, yeah. That's pretty much the deal. Although I could be wrong, you know, I don't know where the fuck the hunter is. Maybe he's actually back here. Because I see a, mark in there. So maybe he's here. Let's try and get off our horse. Dismount here. The horse, whoop! Nope, dismount. It would be hold. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Alright, there we go. Oh, he's in an awkward position, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is happening like with this game. Okay, rib leaf, gather ingredients. Sure. Mole arrow? Do we want that? I don't know. Sure. Yeah, let's try and find the hunter. Is he in here? Okay, cutscene. Oh, sorry. Red bloom. Well, well. Let's see. Probably saying too much. I know a bit, for instance, that beggar tick's poisonous. In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her. Okay. I wonder if I could play the sound of the, there's no sound with the game? Oh, that's fucking horrible. Really? Like, at all? Oh, no. Hold on. Hang on. Yeah. Hold on a sec. So there's no sound with them reading the text, but you couldn't hear anything else. That's not good. Let me see here. Oh, you can only hear me? Alright, hold on. I don't know how to get to the... Hey, Skunk, what's up? Welcome in. We don't have game sound. Oh. Okay, can you hear that music? Let me know if you can hear it now. Yeah, the doggity. Can you hear it now, Ashley? Or anyone? Let me know if you can hear the game. Okay, sweet. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't... Yeah, I don't know. Switching from Nintendo to a Switch to the Xbox and back, it's like... You know, there's all kind of weirdness with streaming sometimes. But anyway. Yeah, that's Bowie in the upper left there. Skunk. That... that was my dog, my pug Bowie. He passed away 4 years ago in February 2018. So, oh, Seal Smasher, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Oh, guys, I also have a new fun thing feature. which is floating emotes, so feel free to go nuts to, you know, to a degree. But yeah, they're, yeah, that's new. I took away the, I temporarily took away the stream avatars, so I was lying in my go live, but,
Where's the beef?
Who did that? I knew it! Little 80s commercial action snippet there. Yeah, thank you, Skunk. He was the best. All dogs are the best, though. Alright, I don't really know what the fuck is going on in this game, but what else is new? So yeah. Oh, this is... What's her face? Is this his... No. I don't know who that is. Okay. Do we want to talk more? I don't know. Just leave. yeah, all new sound alerts, and they seem to be more discoverable now. I think I fixed that issue. But, Ashley, where is the hunter? Help me out. Like, if you know, or if you can Google that part of the walkthrough. I'm trying to find the hunter. No worries. Alright, thank you. I'm just gonna run around in the meantime. Do we want to loot the barrel? Yeah, I mean, maybe similar to, in some ways, to what Skunk was doing yesterday. Like, there's choices in the game, like, with the text. So the choices you make, like, affect how the game plays out. So yeah. Just FYI. That's how it works. But yeah, I'm just running around. I don't think the hunter's here. I don't think I want to be stealing stuff either, right? Like, that's not good juju. Use your Witcher senses to find the hunter, as nobody appears to be home. Activate your Witcher senses and look for the red footprints on the ground nearby. Examine them and you'll see the footprints begin to stretch further. Oh. Okay. Oh. Ugh, I just spooked the guy. Here? Or keep going, probably. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, okay, I gotta use my Witcher senses. This is the beginning of the game, and I haven't played it in like 6 months, so... I don't know what the fuck is happening exactly. I mean, I do a little bit, but, you know, barely. Okay, is this where I want to look, maybe? Bobbing about like shit in a something. That was weird. Maybe keep going. I know. I think I feel less overwhelmed than Craftopia, though. So there's that. Okay, this way. Oh, so yeah, there's a definite trail. Oh, wait. There's an exclamation mark there. So probably here. Okay, that was bizarre. Okay, I think it's this, right? Probably. Okay, so this is a cool house. Witcher senses. Oh, what's that? No, it's just a fucking loot. Just play Gwent, you'll be okay. What does that mean? Just play Gwent? What does that mean? Skunk. This is the wrong house, I think. Greetings, a Witcher. You see the notice here about the well? A well? First I've heard. There a problem? Aye, 'tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years. 20? So why'd you put out a notice just now? 'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river, so many corpses floating in it, turned noxious. Me daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, fell dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink, and not beer, nor cider, but water, clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first the ghost's gotta be driven away, and it don't let any man near. Okay, sounds good. Oh, Joe, what up? I'm lurking while driving. Welcome in. Be safe. Welcome in. We're playing Witcher 3. We're attempting to.
Alright, so trying to find the second set of tracks here. Yeah, the Baker Meeple is actually my fiance of 5 years. She is awesome and is one of my biggest supporters, and I probably couldn't do half the stuff I have done without her, so she is good peoples.
This looks like Monster Hunter. Rise, probably.
Alright, I didn't even see where that track was.
Yeah, anyways. Well, I'm excited to watch your stream tonight, Joe. Joe's gonna be guesting on Olympian's channel. Not sure what they're playing, but E-L-Y-M-P-I-A-N. Okay. The trail leads south into the Vulpine Woods. Whether or not you help Mislav kill the wild dogs, he helps you with your quest either way, but you will have to wait for him to finish killing the wild dogs. Oh. Use your witcher senses. Not sure. But I don't want to help this guy right now. I wonder if I can. Is there a setting where you can get the text to be like vocalized? That's what I want to know. Ashley, okay. I just read that one. Okay, quests. This is the current quest. The Beast of the White, Beast of White Orchard. The commander of Nilfgaardian garrison in White Orchard knew where Yennefer had gone. Shrewdly, he was unwilling to share this information for free. A man with substantial experience, he knew full well Geralt would do anything to find the sorceress. That's the main character, and yeah, he's trying to find his love. As luck would have it, there was a griffin about, a beast the commander's soldiers had been unable to hunt down. The commander could demand but one thing, the monster's head, in exchange for his help. Suggested level, level 3. Okay, so I did most of this one, the wild lilac and gooseberries, for the main quest. Except for killing the griffin, I guess. I thought I did, but it was like over 6 months ago, so I don't remember. Okay, I did this one, the first one. Precious cargo, looks like I completed that as well. So, yeah. I should be working on this one. Complete, finding the griffin and killing it. So I'm going to track that. Okay, I'm seeing how this works more. So I put the tracker on the griffin at this point. Took me 2 years to finish this game. Oh, Seal Smasher says it took 2 years. Wow. That sounds like a pretty accurate guesstimation for how long it will take me. So, but I'm so glad you're here, because, you know, feel free to help with the game if you so choose. All right, let's see. So I gotta get out of here and kill a griffin, right? Right. How do you get out of here? Where's the door? Get me out of here. I'm lost. I can't even get out of the house. Okay. This way, right? No. This way.
You can do it!
Thank you for the support. Skunk says they became obsessed with Gwent and stopped caring about the main story. Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of, like, side quests in addition to the main story, right? So, like, look. I guess you could play it however you want. Where's my horse? Where'd he go? Where's my horse at? I just whistled and he's not coming. Did my horse, like, take off? What the fuck? Is he over here? No? Crow's eye. Oh my god. Yeah, where's my horse though? What the hell? Didn't I Yeah, I just dismounted, like, right over here outside. What the fuck? Did he just take off? And, like, okay, there he is, I think. God, he, like, okay. I guess the horse wanders around. What the hell? All right. Okay, let's look at the map. Yeah, I just did. I did the whistle, but I thought I was whistling for him, but he didn't come. Anyways, how do you get the map up? I don't even know how to do that. Seal Smasher. Yeah, okay, we're going to look at the map. That's a very good one. I love it. Wow. Ashley, nice. I know, I love that. The Willy Wonka one. That's like my favorite right now. Where's the other one?
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
You.
I said good day.
So excellent. Okay, so let's bring up the map here. Let's see if we can. Quests, world map. He gave no fucks. Oh, that, I know the horse like didn't care. And this one. Okay. Quest available. Zoom in. Oh my god. Okay, so. A little AC/DC. There's one dedicated just for you, Ashley, too. Let's do it. Let me find it. No idea who, you know, whose song that is, but that is, that's for you. So, alright, where the fuck am I on the map? Is this where I am? Oh my god. Definitely fumbling my way through the beginning stages of this game, for sure. Like, where am I? Is this where I am? Probably? Okay. The blinking... Place custom marker, hold custom waypoint, find current position. Okay, so yeah, I'm over there, right? quest available. Yeah, so complete the Griffin contract. Where? I died up here. I guess it's somewhere in here. All these exclamation points and notice board. I'll check the notice board, probably. Where am I? Boop, boop, boop. Okay. It's one of the yellow ones, exclamation marks. I guess. Yeah. But I think I should check the notice board. Because that's how you, like, accept it, maybe? Oh no, it's already in there. Okay. This is a bit... So let's see. Gallop. Which way do I want to go? I'll go this way. Yeah, even learning how to, like, navigate the map. Probably going the wrong way. Okay, here we go. So... This is, like, the beginning. Yeah, this is the beginning village. Oh. So these are just, like, side... This is side stuff. Oops. I didn't even mean to take those. Fuck. Yeah, I need to kill the griffin, I think is what needs to happen. So, how do you... Let me see. Quests. tracked it. Why is it not, like, mapping it out? Navigation? Oh. Place custom marker. I already placed a marker up here when I was playing over 6 months ago, so that must be kind of important. Seal smasher or skunk. Do you remember where the griffin was? Or Ashley? I think it's like a little further out of town. What I remember. I can check Instagram. Yeah, I can look at Instagram. I have it up. You can screenshot it if you want to. Thanks, Ash. There's a garrison. Armorer's table. Okay, thanks. Can you, like, time travel or, like, warp somewhere? Okay.
Kings do the fighting.
I think I put that marker up there so I could know, like, which general direction, because it doesn't have, like, north, south. It has numbers? Like, what is that all about? Numbers to the marker or some shit. I don't know. This game is kind of confusing. What is it down here? I think I did that. I remember this. Okay. Ooh. Lost your key, ma'am? No, not me, key. Me pan. It's always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night before the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like twere his own. Was standing at me window, peering at the goings-on. He must have eyed me, because next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So I grabbed me pan for protection, see? But he just asks all polite, Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I, and you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. But I sees he ain't listening, just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran, I'll give it back some... Come morn, was right baffled for what's he doing frying in the dark, but I've got a soft art, so I gave it to him. Okay. Interesting. I don't want to know what happened. Truly a fascinating tale. Oh, he's being rude. Fascinating story, any chance you're nearing the end? Before dawn, another rode up to the hut, but come morn, only the first fellow left, locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan, 'twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widow her pan. I can never break down that door meself, and in truth I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow, well, that he's lying there. Do I help her? I don't have time. Sorry, lady. I need to, let me see. Options. Okay, audio. Voice volume. I don't think there's an option for them to read the text. Turn off Witcher senses, fish eye effect. Oh. It's the lowest difficulty level. Okay, did you post anything yet, Ash? For the griffin? It's only showing me where to get the griffin armor. Oh. Which you have no clue about? It calls for a sound alert. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna... What did Skunk say up there? Oh, Migsy! Oh, of course! Welcome in, Migs. I altered that redemption a bit. Slow down.
I was about to use it!
Yeah.
No, I was gonna use my
I'm gonna open the window. Be right back.
Shit! Fuck myself over.
Oh, I'm touching that.
What was that about me?
No!
Like this.
Oh shit, I got it! No, I don't got it!
Everything went crazy. Dropped my headset. welcome in, Migs. How are you tonight? Or today? So that picture in the corner there is my pug, Bowie. I am honoring him tonight and all month because he passed away 4 years ago this month. He was about 14 years old when he passed. Anyways, okay, so... Most of all, don't rush yourself too much with completing the quest about the griffin. Explore the White Orchard, find all optional locations, and complete available side quests. It should allow Geralt to reach at least third experience level. Before going to the battle, you should unlock Grape Shot Bomb Diagram. If you don't have proper ingredients, then try to visit Herbalist Tomira. Oh, okay. That's helpful. Work out how to read the map. There's a key at the side of the map that tells you what the marks mean. Okay. Oh, thank you, Mix. I appreciate that. Yeah, Bowie was awesome. There's keys on the side of the map. Oh, yeah, yeah. Bottom left there. But I need to level up, it sounds like. The grinding part, kinda, of the RPGs. of an RPG. Okay, so don't freak out about doing the quest about the griffin. Explore the White Orchard. Find all optional locations. Okay. I think that's what Skunk was saying too. Okay. Ask the herbalist about buckthorn. I did that. Let's try this one. Find some buckthorn on the riverbed using your witcher senses. So let's just try and find that ingredient, maybe. Or that herb. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I scared my horse! Fuck. Maybe it's over here. In their garden. I don't know. She doesn't like me. They don't like me already. Skunk says they liked it, but the combat gets old after a while because it is a big game. Yeah. Can he swim? Oh. Looks like he can. You can dive too. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow. Well, yeah, watching someone play is fine. Yeah, I haven't played this one in a while since I first was started streaming back in like late summer, early fall. I do want to get back into Bug Fables, because that's just super fun, the Paper Mario-esque game, but I was in a stuck point, so I have to grind it out off stream before I stream it. It's not like those are the only two games, but those are high on my list, so. Anyways, okay, so here I am. Oh, well, I'm close. Find some buckthorn on the riverbed. This is the general area that I want to do that in. Oh! Oops. Fuck. I kind of ran into her. Migsy says, you've had to do that a couple times for RPGs I've streamed. I ended up being too powerful afterwards. Yeah. That's funny. I don't know about that for me, but being too powerful. Mighty Migs. Alright. I don't like the map in the upper right. I don't like the little... It's... Okay, so I gotta go the other way. Alright. Yeah, definitely, like, orienting oneself to the map and how it works, the little mini-map in the upper right. It's a bit tricky. Too much man for Migs is too much man for one game sometimes. Skunk. Okay, I'm not gonna help her. Sorry. What's this all about? The like the net. Okay, use my Witcher senses.
Where's the beef?
I'm having fun with these sound. I got my sound alerts going again. So fun. There might be something over there. Look, I'm seeing something, kinda. Like, what's this? Oh. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Drowner? What the fuck? Okay, I gotta fight and I don't know how. Okay, I gotta fuck. I totally forgot how to fight in this game. I'm just... Oh my god. What is that guy? They're like... Manfish. Menfish. Cool. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Whoa. Oh good, thanks, Skunk. They like my... Look at this guy. Can you take shit from his body? What the fuck is happening? Loot. Monster liver. Okay. That's not the buck... The, buckthorn, I guess. But it was something. Oh my god. Thanks, Skunk. For the compliment. I've worked hard on my sound effect situation lately. Alright, I don't know. Is my horse gonna come? It's too far. Jump. How do you put your sword away? Oh, there he is. There we go. Ash. Where's the buckthorn on the riverbed? Is there like a screenshot of that or? Oops. Sorry, dude. I think I have to go around. Thanks. I think it's on the other side, maybe. This is what I'm gathering. Yeah, I have some fun sound alerts. A lot of them, most of them are free. New marker, hidden treasure. Wait, what? You just did the side stuff, Skunk, in this game. Oh, it's underwater? Oh. Okay. Fuck. Alright. It's probably on the other side then, but... Skunk says they did almost all of it, but not seriously into the alchemy. Yeah. I don't know, I'm just gonna try swimming and seeing what I can. Can you do your Witcher senses in the water? So it's like in here somewhere, right? Oh, okay. Dive. There we go. Wait, what? Ooh, there. Okay. Wait, did I get it? Nope. Okay, got it. Fuck. Do I need more? Okay. I got three of them. That should be enough, right? Get me out of here. I have to run to the other side now. Ah! There. Okay. Let me dump my horses on the other side, I think. Oh no, he's right here. Alright. Did that. Cool. Got something done. I think I need to level up and... Yeah, because I'm only level 1. You're supposed to be level 3 to fight the griffin. So just wander around and fight monsters. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna wander the map then, more or less. Oops. Running into people. Show you what the next quest might be. I feel like I need music behind this game. I do still need to find the hunter. So, and that, I have that mapped out. So that's presumably where I'm headed. Okay, here we go. I think we're getting somewhere now, finally. When you find tracks or other clues, walk close and press A to examine them. It's locked. Oh, okay. We go through the window. Looks like there's shit inside. I need. Okay, so here's the tracks. Where do they lead to? Examine. Geralt trails fresh. Miss Loth something something must have just left. I think. When you find tracks, walk close, press A to go. Okay. Okay, here we go. You miss love? Wolves? No, wild dogs. Yes, more dangerous than wolves. Where'd you find the bodies? I'm hunting bigger game, the Nilfgaardian Guardians something something. This goes fast. I see you're a Witcher, that monster slayer that they's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them. Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere. No dogs might, though, so step careful now. Come on. Okay, I gotta follow this dude.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, you've stopped to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, kicking passing, no more, so these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, and they just won't die.
They hate men.
Too late. Attacked another one.
Oop. Wait, what? Ah! Oh, fuck. Ash, help! I gotta fight these guys. These dogs. My god. I was using my, aw, sad, I don't want to kill any dogs. Even a wild dog. Oop. Well, that's sad. I don't like killing dogs, this is terrible. Wait, what? What can I get from him, though? Dog tallow. Okay, that sounds disgusting. Wait, what's happening? Oh! You know him? We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand. I was the Lord's hunter. But that was before, well, a long time ago. Okay. Sorry, hope you weren't close. No, not at all. So, can you show me where you found the Nilf Guardians? Oh, I've gained an ability point. Press the plus. Ooh! I just leveled up. Press the plus sign and go to the character panel to, I'm moving forward. I'm progressing. Wait, what? No. We want to go here. I know. Woo, woo. They did something. Okay, so I'm level 2. When you've gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level. You get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests. Okay. Place an ability here to activate it. 1 point. Using these points, you can acquire new abilities or improve ones you already have. An ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to. Mix. Anything that happens. Ash, help. Pretty, yeah, accurate. That is correct, sir. Okay, so an ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to. Okay. Character development. Abilities. Use L to select an ability. Then develop it by pressing Y. Okay. Use L to select an ability. Okay. Sounds good. Use L to select an ability, and then develop it by pressing Y. Which ability do I want? Strong attack. This is one of your core abilities. It's always active. Allows you to perform strong melee attacks, which ignore enemy armor. Fast attack. This is one of your core abilities. It's always active. Let's improve that one. Shall we? Press Y. Oop. Wait, what? How do I select it, though? Pressing Y, it's not working. What? Use L to select an ability and develop it by pressing Y. I'm trying to. It's not, like, it's not doing it for me, folks. Don't know.
No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Press down and then press Y, maybe? Okay. Let's try. I'm sure this is very exciting. I'm watching this. Okay, character. Place an ability here. Oh, okay. I had to get out of that tutorial, I think. I don't know, man. What? It's not... I am pushing it in, but it's not doing anything. Oh, did I do it? I don't fucking know. Whatever. I'll figure it out later. Fuck it. I don't know. It's all good. Let's just follow this dude. Whoop. Do we want to talk to him? Follow him. Or both. I don't fucking know. I'm sure I'll be able to figure it out, like, eventually. Sooner than later. How to develop my abilities. Okay, what's happening? Nothing. Talk to this dude. He's like, good day. Oh, okay. There we go. 'Twas here. One lay there by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now. Who is the Nilf guardians? They were lads like ours, just clad in black plate. Good hunting now. Okay, what the fuck? Examine the site of the Nilf guardian soldier's death using your Witcher senses. Okay. Mig says that I'm going to wake up in the middle of the night. That's how I upgrade my abilities. Ash, help. I wouldn't need her help because I'd figure it out in my dream. A camp. That's what I want. I want her playing with me. That's the goal. That's what we're working towards, is to stream together, playing a game, for sure. Okay, Witcher senses, right? Oop. Examine. Ground's black, saturated with blood. Yeah, we're trying to find a co-op game to play. On the Xbox together, Xbox One or Xbox Series S. What did it say? They were celebrating or something? Something they were celebrating, they were partying. I don't know. Uh-oh, there's some monsters coming. Up there, some enemies. Is there anything I need to pay attention to, Ashley? Ashley's an honorary mod. She's a walkthrough RPGs mod guide. Okay, here comes my horse. Did I need to find anything else here? Like, what's the deal? Should I level up by killing some enemies? They just, like, retreated. I don't know. Wee. yeah. Nilfgaarden. Yeah. But am I supposed to pick anything up at the camp? I guess I examined it. That's probably enough, right? Hopefully. It says, your Witcher senses... Use your Witcher senses on the remains. Yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did do that. Wait, I'm going the wrong way, I think. Let's go this way. I don't know. Maybe not. I fucking don't. Do I need to do more? What's going on? Let me see. Okay. Thanks, Ash. Yeah, I don't think I totally completed it. Like, I need to do more. I think I need to kill the dudes over there, right? Probably. I did look at their remains. He's standing in the remains, the horse. Oh, so, yeah, I need to, like, check this shit out more. I don't fucking know. This game is... I can see why you took the route you did, Skunk. It's just sound alert time. Yeah, I'm waiting. See if I need to do anything else. Stay within the area and search. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Examine. Ta-da! These prints are older and deeper. Heavily armored Nilfgaardians, probably. Okay. So I'm closer. Below? Oh, just follow this shit right here. Okay. Whoop! Whoop! What's that? Fast travel? I don't want to do that. Do I? Do I want to fast travel to wherever this is? Wait. What is happening here? No, don't fast travel. Just follow the bloody, or not bloody, but follow those steps. I don't know. Okay, so there's more shit down here I need to check out. Cotton. Ooh. Gold. I have to go down there, yeah. Okay. Oh. Can't get up here. I'm stuck. go back up this way? You cannot do that now. Oh, there's some... I don't know. Examine this stuff. I did go down in there. Do I need to go further? I don't know. Oh, follow the tracks. Okay, well. There we go. Okay. I'm getting it now. More or less. I'm not seeing where they're totally leading, though. I have to jump over this, probably. Okay. Okay, there we go. Bye, Joe! Have fun in your Olympian stream. I'll probably try and raid. Have fun. Thank you. Thanks for being lurking. Alright, I'm lost again. Where the fuck? Ah! They went up here somewhere? Around here? Where am I going? Up here. Okay. I never watched, like... There's, like, a show, right? Like, I didn't get into this show, so I'm blind to, like... Whatever. Oh, here we go. Wolfsbane? Where do the steps go? Phantom was driving over to Olympian stream. When jumping over large gaps, hold B during your leap to grab onto any outcrops on the other side. Okay. I actually have to take a momentary break, folks. I'll be right back. Hopefully no enemies are gonna fucking come out and kill me. Let's just do that. It's safer. For waiting. I'm back. Don't leave the circle. Okay. Will not do. I'll get back into it. All right. I was just back down this way, though. Oop. door just opened by itself in real life. It's kind of scary. Okay, is it this? I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. Oh, on top of this shit right here on the rock. Oh, wait, ah! Stretch. Yeah, good one. Thanks, Smigs. Pretty scenery. Pretty, like, you know, sunrise. I'm supposed to kill the fucker over there? Like, just kill the enemies? I'm leaving the circle. What's this? I feel like I'm close here. Oh. There's like a little campfire right there. I don't know. Anyone? Yep. Follow the... Okay, there's another... I feel like it ends here. It's almost picture worthy, actually. It's pretty. Up here? Oh, jump up over here. Maybe? That's a pretty far jump. Just go a little slower when following them. Okay. Yeah, I hear, like... Okay, gotcha. Let me go back over to where I jumped. I don't know, I feel like it's, it's questionable which way. Fuck, I don't know. Which way? Like, am I supposed to kill those enemies and... Cannot do that now. This is where I was before. Oop. Whoa. Okay. This must be fun to watch. Me going in circles. These, the Witcher sense going. I guess I feel like I went up there before and nothing was going on. I'm just gonna get these guys. Okay, there's a footstep right there. I know, what the fuck? I don't know. Oh my god. It's more fun playing with other people watching, though, than by myself, so... the hell. Maybe over here, actually. Let me see if I can... Oh, they said something about, grabbing onto... like, when you leap. Okay. What's that? Oops, I just got stung. Fuck. Ah! Okay, that's cool. Oh, here we go. Okay, sweet. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Very nice. Oh, the griffin! There we go. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Determine the type, maybe? Examine the wounds? I don't know. Determine the type. Thick shaft? Okay. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10 or 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Uh-oh, fuck. Wait, that sounds... Wait. What was that all about? What the hell? Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of the Witcher's Code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many a Witcher's life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Blacksmiths forge weapons while armorers craft armor. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. Okay, that makes sense. Bones. Horse, dog, human, a few months' worth. Okay. We'll probably play for another, like, few minutes. I don't know, 5-10-ish minutes and see if we can, raid into Olympian stream where, Phantom is guest starring this Sunday evening. Alright, talk to Vesemir, I guess. What's the next fucking... So I have to still level up and I have to figure out how to like assign points to abilities, so I developed them. Couldn't figure that out. Wait, no. Character. Whatever. Still haven't figured that out. Ah! Just a doe. I thought they were enemies. The music just got much louder. After investigating the Griffin's Nest, Ashley says you should report to Vesemir and tell him what you found out. Okay. Let's see if my horse will come. Oh, he's right there. Okay, sweet. Will do. Thanks, Ash. As always. I want to talk to Vesemir. So somewhere up in here. In the village. Oh, those are new quests. I don't fucking know. Custom marker. Oh. Vitality, regeneration. Okay. Just, alchemy substances. No potions. Quest items. Crafting, I see. I see what Skunk didn't pay attention to in the game. Totally, totally get it. I'm gonna temporarily block Bowie so you guys can see. Oops. So I've got some potions. Tawny owl. Oops. Food and drink. Yeah. Cool. Pretty cool game. Overall. Don't exactly know where I'm going next, of course. I'll be sure to look at my walkthrough before playing again. To be a little bit more on top of the game. But I didn't do too bad for, like, not having played in 6 months and really knowing nothing about this franchise. So, on that note, hopefully it's not too early, but I think we are going to try and raid into to Olympian. So thanks for being here, everyone. Let's play a fun sound alert. And we'll see you guys. We'll see you next on Tuesday. Bye.